Hello, welcome to Tech Talk. I'm your host, Caitlin Owens, and today's topic, the iPhone 5 and its plethora of glitches and design flaws. Joining me today are Josh Savage from CNET.
Thanks for having me.
Adrian Terzoli from Wired Magazine.
Hi.
And Dennis Metcalf from Gizmodo.
It's great to be here.
Great. Josh, we'll start with you. What are your complaints about the iPhone 5?
Well, Caitlin, everyone knows that Apple Maps has been a total disaster. And since there's no Google Maps app yet, I've been forced to use Google Maps in my browser, which is significantly slower.
Oh, what a nightmare. Adrian.
I'm just upset about the camera. Every time I point it straight at the sun, there's a very slight purplish hue in all of my photos. What is that?
Exactly. That is unacceptable. Dennis?
Well, the bottom line is, it's just too thin and too light. I mean, I know we asked for a phone that was lighter and thinner, but hey, this is ridiculous. I mean, I feel like I'm holding three pieces of paper stapled together, not a smartphone.
Wow. That must be so hard to deal with.
It's a real struggle. I mean, whoever built these iPhones, I don't know what they were thinking.
Let's ask them. Joining us now are three peasant laborers from the factory in China where these iPhones were manufactured.
Say what?
Please welcome Ma Xu Quin, Xu Chao, and Li Hai. Thanks for joining us.
Hi. Oh,
good to see you.
This should be fun.
Can I leave?
No, you may not.
Can we withdraw all our earlier complaints?
Absolutely not. This is a trap. So, Mr. Chow, Josh here was just complaining about Apple Maps.
It wasn't really a complaint.
Talk about Apple Map. It no work, right? It take you to wrong place. You want Starbucks, it take you to Dunkin' Donut. That must be so hard for you.
You want Macy? It take you to JCPenney? Oh, how you deal with that?
Oh, I guess we just lucky. You know, we don't need map, you know, because we sleep where we work. Yeah, but thank you for pointing out problem.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
And you guys were complaining a lot about the apps, right? That they were loading too slow?
No, not at all. They're wonderful.
Oh, your apps run too slow? You can't play Angry Bird? Yeah, I have an Angry Bird too. A chicken at factory tried to steal my lunch.
Oh, Twitter loads slow. You can't read Kardashian tweet about handbag. My brother have handbag too. He lose hand, keep him back until he can afford to reattach.
We didn't mean to offend you. There were just some bugs with the new phone.
Oh, you upset with bug? Too many bug in phone, yeah. I sleep in communal bunk bed with 100 stranger. Lice are best bug I get. Lice are best.
Here's a quote from your website, Josh.
Oh, please don't read that. Please don't read that.
It says, I can't believe I waited 6 hours in line for this piece of crap.
Oh, you waited in line for 6 hours. That's tough, you know. One time, she waited in line 21 days for baby formula.
Yeah. You know, food to feed baby.
So very similar. Yeah.
Look, we're sorry, okay? It's just the iPhone 4 seemed like it worked a lot better.
You know what? We are being unfair. There are legitimate problems with new iPhone. So go ahead, make a complaint.
You sure?
Sure, go ahead, we are friends.
Okay, well, the casing scratches very easily.
Do you mind Li Hai going to play sad Chinese violin from New York subway while you complain, and Xu Quin here will perform traditional sarcastic dance? But please, go ahead.
You know what? I think I'd rather just stay quiet.
It's a good idea, Einstein. Okay, we're done shaming him now.
Finally, would you guys like to complain about an American product?
Well, that's a good question. Wow.
Let's see, what does America make?
Thank you.
Let's see, does diabetes count as a product? If not, we have to get back to you.
All right, let's take a break. When we return, more humiliation on Tech Talk.